TV5. I am Balqis Zaini, your reporter for today. So here I am at Taman Gemilang reporting for a news that happened recently here. People nowadays are so scary and we cannot trust them even if we know them for so long. Recently, an incident happened here to a group of KPMSI students who live outside, which they have been bothered by a psychopath guy in front of their house. So today I am going to interview one of the victims, Hafizaidi. A bit about the incident.
Okay, so 4 days ago, me and my friends in front of our house waiting for our friends to arrive, and suddenly a car, an unknown car, stopped next to our car and staring at us for like 2 minutes.
Did you and your friends do something during the incident?
No, we were shocked and we don't have any idea to do anything. So we just waiting for him to go.
So did you recognize the type of the car, the plate number, or even his face?
Yes. For the type of his car, we saw he used the latest persona car with the dark color, and the plate number is, if I'm not mistaken, VS something like that. And we can't really see his face since it was dark in the night.
Okay. So I hope that all of us will be more aware regarding this matter, and especially for girl students who live outside of the college. So that's all from me for today. Thank you for watching.